गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ सर्ट्स एंड इंडिसेस। दिस इज आवर प्रैक्टिस सेशन नंबर 5। दीज सेशंस आर वेरी यूजफुल फॉर द स्टूडेंट हु आर गोइंग फॉर SSC, CGL प्री एंड मेन्स एग्जामिनेशन, एज वेल एज फॉर अदर स्टूडेंट्स हु आर इन 9th, 10th स्टैंडर्ड, एज वेल एज हु आर गोइंग फॉर एनी एप्टीट्यूड एग्जाम, मैनेजमेंट, एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन। माई सेल्फ दिनेश मिगलानी, यू मे कनेक्ट मी ऑन माई फेसबुक @दिनेश मिगलानी, माई व्हाट्सअप नंबर 09215154435, यू मे सेंड ई मेल @legalbuddy@gmail.com, और फॉर एनी रेगुलर अपडेट्स ऑफ माई वीडियोज यू मे सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल @दिनेश मिगलानी। आई एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम यू टू शेयर दिस वीडियोज ऑन योर फेसबुक वॉल एज वेल एज विद योर फ्रेंड्स, सो दैट स्टूडेंट्स, मोर एंड मोर स्टूडेंट विल बी बेनिफिटेड बाई दिस। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस सेशन। X and Y are given to you. We have to find the value of X square plus XY plus Y square. Now, when I observe at it, if I find the value of X, first I will go for rationalization. My denominator should be 1. When I multiply by root 3 minus root 2, that is 3 minus 2, 1. And numerator should be root 3 minus root 2 whole square. Right? This would be taken as 3 plus 2, 5 minus 2 root 6. Similarly, if I take the value of Y, here also root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 plus root 2, numerator should be 5 plus 2 root 6 and denominator is equal to 1. And I have to find X square. X square would be square of this. Here I can say 25 plus 24 minus 20 root 6 plus Y square, 25 plus 24 plus 20 root 6 plus XY. When I multiply both, so 25 minus 24, this is equal to 1. This is cancelled out. 49, 98 plus 1. My final answer is said to be 99. Hence, I can say answer to my question is fourth one. 99 becomes my answer. The next question here is, we have been given that 4 raised to power x, so that would be 4x square plus y square plus z square. And when I talk about the denominator, if I take 4 square, that is 4 raised to power 2x. Now here it would be taken as, if I observe at it, so here it is 16, it is 16, it is 16, right? We have to multiply it. What I can see here has that 4 raised to power minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx. This is equal to 64. Now I will bring all the value in the numerator, that would be x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx, right? And here I can say 64 is 4 raised to power 3, right? Now this is x plus y plus z whole square, this is equal to 3, or else I can say x plus y plus z is taken as root 3, hence I can say second is my answer. The possible value of x plus y plus z is equal to root 3. The answer is said to be second one. The next question here is, we have to find the value of 2 into root 2 plus root 6 divided by root 2 plus root 3. So I may say 2 into root 2 plus root 3, 6 divided by, if I multiply by root 2, inside I get it as under root of 4 plus 2 root 3. Now that is expected from you to do this. If you don't do this, you cannot complete the square, right? Now here I can observe that is the square of root 3 plus 1 whole square. So I may say 2 into root 2 plus root 6. Root 2 will come on numerator. In denominator it is 3. And after solving it, I get root 3 plus 1. Okay? Now what I can say, just multiply by root 2 inside. That would be 2. It would be 2 plus root 12, I say 2 root 3, divide by 3 into root 3 plus 1. If I take 2 as common outside, so 2 into 2, it is taken as root 3 plus 1, and here 3 into root 3 plus 1. Okay, now this is cancelled out. Here I can say 4 by 3, hence I can say 4th is my answer. So my answer is said to be 4 by 3. The next question is, in this question also we have to just complete the squares, that's the main thing here. Let us say first that under root of 11 plus 4 root 7, so I may take it as 11 plus 2 into में 2 root 7, so that would be after simplification would be taken as 2 plus root 7, and root of 11 minus 4 root 7, so this is taken as 2 minus root 7, but here it's better to make it as root 7 minus 2. Why? Because I know that the root 7 is more than 2, right? It means if I take root 7 minus 2. Similarly, when I look at this, in the denominator, you are having under root of 33 plus 10 root 8. When I absorb it, I may take it as under root of 33 plus 2 into 5 into root 8. Right? Now I know 5 square is 25 and root 8 square is 8. 25 plus 8 is 33. So that would be taken as 5 plus root 8. Means under root of that is taken as 5 plus root 8. Okay? Now put all the values here into the equation. This is 2 plus root 7. This is minus of root 7 plus 2 plus root 8 divided by. This is taken as 5 plus root 8 and this is taken as minus 5. Minus root 8 it becomes plus root 8. Okay. Now this is cancelled out. 2 plus 2 is 4 plus root 8 divided by 2 root 8. This is cancelled out. So I can say 4 plus 1 by 2. So my answer is said to be 4 1 by 2. That becomes my answer. Hence, I can say answer is said to be 4th one, 4 1 by 2. Let us have the next question. A similar type problem, only we have to just complete the squares. Just find the under roots. First term is under root of 18 minus 8 root 2. So I may take it as under root of 18 minus 2 into 4 into root 2. Here I can say 4 square is 16 and root 2 square is 2. 16 plus 2 is 18. So I can say that is said to be 4 minus root 2. Secondly, you have 6 minus 4 root 2. So this would be taken as 6 minus 2 into 2 into root 2. Now here I can say 2 square is 4, root 2 square is 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. So this would be taken as 2 minus root 2. Okay. Then when I look at this, under root of 19 plus 8 root 3. When I observe it, 19 plus 2 into 4 into root 3. Here also I can say 4 square is 16 and root 3 is 3. 16 plus 3 19. So that is said to be 4 plus root 3. Right. And that root 19 minus 8 root 3 is 4 minus root 3. Okay. Now put all the values into the equation. So this 18 minus 8 root 2 is taken as 4 minus root 2 plus 2 minus root 2 plus root 3. In denominator I am getting at 4 plus root 3. Minus 4 plus root 3. Okay, this is cancelled out. Root 3 by 2 root 3, that is 1 by 2. Here I can say 6 minus 2 root 2 plus 1 by 2. Take the LCM 2, 12 plus 1, 13 minus 2 root 2 by 2. Okay, here I can say my final answer is said to be, I hope we have committed a mistake at some place. Just have a look over the question again, what we have done here. Here we have taken that positive sign, okay, that is 4 plus root 3. And when I make it as 4 minus root 3 minus 4 plus root 3, okay, that is 2 root 3, that is 1 by 2. And here I am getting 6, 6 plus 1 by 2 is 13 by 2. Okay, I hope if we are right purely, that's right here, this is also right here without any problem, no problem, 6 minus 2 root 2. That's right. Okay. Now, if answer is 11 root 2, there may be some problem here at this positive sign. But as per to the given question, it should be 13 minus 2 root 2 by 2. Let us have the next question here. A similar type problem. We have to just complete the squares. First, we take root of 7 plus 4 root 3. That would be taken as 7 plus 2 into may 2 root 3. Now we know that 2 square is 4 and root 3 square is 3. 4 plus 3 is 7. So we can say that is 2 plus root 3. Similarly, when I say root of 28 plus 10 root 3, so this is taken as 28 plus 2 into 5 into root 3. Now what I can say, 5 square is 25 and root 3 square is 3. Right. So here I can say that would be taken as 5 plus root 3. Okay. When I look at it, the other part, that is under root of 20 plus 6 root 11. Okay, so I may take it as root of 20 plus 2 into 3 into root 11. Now I can say 3 square is 9 and root 11 square is 11. So 9 plus 11 is 20. So finally what I can say here, that I can simply say this is 2 plus root 3 minus 5 minus root 3, and there I can say root 11. Numerator should be taken as, it should be taken as, when I just solve it, so that is taken as under root of, it should be, after solving it would be taken as root 11 plus 3. So in the denominator I can say root 11 plus 3 plus root 11 minus 3, right? Now this is cancelled out, 2 minus 5, that is minus 3. Here I can say root 11 divided by 2 root 11. Okay, so this is cancelled out, so minus 3 plus 1 by 2, so I can say minus 2 1 by 2, hence I can say 4th is my answer, minus 2 1 by 2 becomes my answer. Let us have the next question here. We have to solve it. We have 9 raised to power 3, convert everything into 2 and 3. So let us say 3 raised to power minus 6 into 16 is 2 raised to power 4 into 1 by 4, right, divided by 6, that is 2 raised to power minus 2 into 3 raised to power minus 2 into, let us say, 1 by 3 raised to power 3 into minus 4 by 3. Okay, now this is cancelled out, I can say 3 raised to power minus 6 minus 2 would be plus 2 and plus 4. Similarly here 2, this is cancelled out, I can say 2 raised to power 1, and this minus 2 goes upside, that is 2, right? So I can say this is 3 raised to power 0 into 2 raised to power 3. So my final answer is said to be 8, right? So I can say 4th is my answer is 8. Let us have the next question here. It's also a question of basic simplification, right? So what is given to us, we have to convert everything. Let us say 6, 2 root 6, so I may say 2 raised to power 1 by 6 inside 625. 625 we know that is said to be 5 raised to power 4. So I can say that 5 raised to power 12 by 5 into 1024 is 2 raised to power 10. So I can say 2 raised to power 10 into minus 6 by 5 divided by, that is 5 square. Here I can say 5 raised to power 6 by 5. Okay, and the whole power is 1 by 2. Similarly divided by, I have to solve it, I know that 128, that is 2 raised to power 7. Here I can say 2 raised to power 7 by 3 into minus 5 by 2, and 125 is 5 raised to power 3, 3 by 5. Okay, and similarly that portion is also, first just solve it. So what I can say, if I take over, that is 5 raised to power 6 by 5, okay, this with 2, so I can say 2 raised to power minus 12. There I can say 2 raised to power 1 by 6 into, this goes there, 5 raised to power 6 by 5, 1 by 2 is there, so I can say 5 raised to power 3 by 5 into 2 raised to power minus 12, 1 by 2, that is 2 raised to power minus 6. In the denominator, here I can say 2 raised to power minus 35 by 6 into 5 raised to power 3 by 5. This is cancelled out. Now when I solve it, 36 minus 35 by 6, that is also cancelled out. Hence I can say from the first portion I got only 1. Now when I look at the second portion, this value is 1. This is 10 raised to power 6 divided by 10 raised to power 9, because this is 10 raised to power 6 divided by 3 square, that is 10 raised to power 9 upon, that is 10 raised to power 6 divided by 10 raised to power 8. This is cancelled out, this comes on numerator, so I am getting here 0.1. So 1.1 is my answer, hence I can say answer is said to be 4th one, 1.1. Let us have the next question here. Y is given to us, we have to find root y. Okay, now when I observe this question, first I just try to find out what could be taken as common, 32 minus root of 600, so I can say that is 10 root 6, I may take it as 10 root 6. Similarly when I talk about root 54, so here I can say if I take common outside 3, right, that would be taken as minus 3 root 6. Similarly in denominator 8 plus, if I take 5 common, that is 5 root 6, and 2 as common, that is 2 root 6. So finally I am getting 32 minus 13 root 6, and here I am getting 8 plus 3 root 6. Okay? Because I have to find root y, so I have to find the root of that. That's my question. Right? Now I have to solve it. Now the idea is what process I have to follow so that I am able to find the value of this. Okay? Now what I can say, if I just try to solve by the general way, so if I multiply by 2, that is 64. If I multiply by 2, that is 2 into 13, that is 64, 2 into 13 into root 6. Okay? And then I have to think of what could be taken here. Okay? Although it can be done, some calculation is there. Just multiply by root 2 and root 2, that would be taken as 64 minus. It is 26 root 6. So I can say 2 into root 13 into root 2 at a single side, and root 13 into root 3 at the other side. Because what I can take, if you multiply by 2, so I can say that 13, that is said to be root 6. Okay, in the denominator what I can say, that is 16 plus, so I may say 2 into 2 I have taken outside, that we have 3 root 6. Okay, now we try to make some sequence so that we are in a position to get our answer. Right, now that portion we got. Now what I can say, can any simplification may be made? 26 and 39. No, I am not able to get anything. Okay, it means that could not be done. Now if you are not getting anything, so better first you have to go for rationalization. So what do you get here? That would be taken as 32 minus 13 root 6 into 8 minus 3 root 6 divided by 64 minus 9 into 6 54. Okay, now here when I solve it, 32 1, that is 16, 8 3 2 46 minus 104 root 6 minus 96 root 6, and when I say plus 39 into 6, okay, divided by 10, right? So what I am getting here, when I add both 246 and 234, so that value would be taken as 224, 4, that is 480 root 4, that I can say, that is taken as under root of 480, and here I can say minus 200 root 6, right? And divided by 10, 10 is cancelled out, here I can say 48 minus 20 root 6, right? Now the better is just take the option O square is 48 plus 20 root 6. If I take the square of that, I am not getting it. That 6 plus 100, note, I am getting it. And if I take a square of any number where it is equal to that value, just take out of the options. Now it's very easy for you to answer because we have taken that. Here we are getting at that 480, and when I look at the options, so I may say that from the given options I am not getting anything. Here I can say the fifth is my answer. Because if I just make the square of any of the option, either that would be in the first or third. First will give me 6 plus 100, 106, here is 48. If I take that one, that is 25 plus 24, that is 49. Right, but I am not getting it. Right, hence I can say fifth becomes my answer. Let us have the next question here. It is given that 5 raised to power A plus 2 raised to power B plus 1 equal to 189. And the second is 5 raised to power A plus 1, 2 raised to power B minus 2 equal to 633. I have to find for A plus B. Now we know that one simple thing we know, A we are positive integers, let us say A to be 1, it is not, it's 184. We know that 2's power is nowhere is 184. If I take it to be 2, 25, when I subtract 25, 164, I am not getting in. If I take 3, 125, here it is 64, I can take. When I took A to be 3, then I can say 2 raised to power B plus 1 equal to 64, 2 raised to power 6, hence B can be 5. Means, where A is equal to 3, there B is equal to 5. One thing we can say, right? I have to find A plus B, 5 plus 3 is 8, we may also verify here. If I put A to be 3, right, so here I can say 5 raised to power 4, 625, B to be 5, 8, 625 plus 8, 633, hence I can say my answer is said to be fifth one. Let us have the next question here. 28 plus 10 root 3. So I have to take the unroot of that, unroot of 28 plus 10 root 3 minus unroot of 7 minus 4 root 3. Right? Because power is minus, let us take minus 1. Okay? Now when I observe at it, so I can say 2 into 5 into root 3, that is 5 plus root 3 minus, let us take it upon, so 2 into root 3, so I will say that is 2 minus root 3. Right? Now go for rationalization, 2 plus root 3 divided by 2 plus root 3. Okay? So 5 plus root 3 minus, so this is taken as 2 plus root 3 divided by 4 minus 3, 1. 5 plus root 3 minus 2 minus root 3. This is cancelled out. 5 minus 2 is said to be 3. Hence, I can say answer is said to be third one. 3 becomes my answer. Similarly, we have a next question. Now, all these questions, because from the topic of surds and indices, most of the questions are in nature in which we have to complete the square and then we have to solve it. Minus root 3 plus root of 3 plus 8. 7 plus 4 root 3, right? First we start with root of 7 plus 4 root 3. So that would be taken as 2 into 2 plus root 3. 2 square is 4 and root 3 square is 3. So I can say this is 2 plus root 3. Now I just put it inside and root of 3 plus 8. 8 to 16 plus 8 root 3. Here I can say 19 plus 8 root 3. Now this would be broken as 19 plus 2 into 4 into root 3. Now we know that 4 square is 16 and root 3 is 3, 19. Hence I can say this is 4 plus root 3. Now put it here, you get it as minus root 3 plus 4 plus root 3. This is cancelled out, I can say unroot 4. Unroot 4 is equal to 2. Hence I can say second is my answer, 2 becomes my answer. Let us have a next question, a similar type of question we have already earlier taken also. When I observe at it, 139268, 18. If I take 2 into 2 into 2 common outside, 8 common outside, so I am being left with 1 into 3 into 9. Similarly, here if I take 139 outside, so I am being left with 27. So what I can say? Just take 1 into 3 into 9 from here, and you are being left with 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube, and so on. Right. Similarly, from denominator, if I take 1 into 5 into 25 outside, so I am being left with 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube and so on. They would be cancelled out. It should be 27 by 125 raised to power 1 by 3. My answer is said to be 3 by 5. Okay. Here I can say third is my answer. Answer is 3 by 5. Let us have the next question here. We have to simplify it. Just go for the rationalization. So I may say that 2 plus root 3 whole square in the numerator. In the denominator it should be 1. So I may say 4 plus 3 minus plus 4 root 3. That is 7 plus 4 root 3. Okay, so here I can say my answer is said to be first one, 7 plus 4 root 3. A similar question of completion of squares. When I look at this part, so that is 2 into root 5 into root 3. Root 5 square is 5 and root 3 square is 3, that is 8. So what I can say is that this is root 5 plus root 3. In denominator it should be root 5 minus root 3. Okay. Similarly here, if I look at numerator, so I may break it as 2 into root 5 into root 6. And when I take square of root 5, that is 5, root 6 is 6. So that is taken as root 6 plus root 5. And denominator root 6 minus root 5. Okay. Now I will go for rationalization. In denominator I will get 2. And here numerator I will get root 5 plus root 3 whole square. Similarly here in denominator I will get 1. Numerator roots 5 plus root 6 whole square. Okay. Now just open it. 1 by 2. That is a square plus b square plus 2 root ab. And here I can say 5 plus 6 plus 2 root 30. Okay, now 8 by 2 4 plus root 15 and here I can say 11 plus 2 root 30. So 4 plus 1 11 15 plus root 15 plus 2 root 30. Right, so what I can say when I check it from the options, here I can say 4th is my answer. Right, वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चंस नाउ नाउ आफ्टर सो मच प्रैक्टिस यू आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल विद द थिंग्स नाउ यू विल नॉट फाइंड एनी प्रॉब्लम हियर लेट अस से हैव द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर यू हैव दिस एक्सप्रेशन फर्स्ट वी गो फॉर रेशनलाइजेशन तो व्हाट आई कैन से आउटसाइड आई विल गेट रूट ऑफ 2 प्लस वाई प्लस रूट ऑफ 2 माइनस वाई एंड इनसाइड आई गेट इट एज 2 प्लस वाई माइनस 2 प्लस वाई सो दैट इज सेड टू बी अंडर रूट ऑफ 2 वाई ओके because when I just solve it, so inside I will, because here it is root, that come outside, and in denominator I may say a square minus b square 2 plus y, and there I may say that is 2 plus y, and that is 2 minus y, right? So then minus 2 plus y, so I can say 2y, okay? Now, I have to solve it, so y is equal to 1 by 2, there I can say 2 1 by 2, that is root of 5 by 2, this is root of 3 by 2, divided by y is 1 by 2, that is root 1. Okay, so I may say, just take LCM, so that root 5 plus root 3 divided by root 2. That would be taken as, now go for rationalization, right? Or just check out from the option if you are getting anything here of this type. Second is my answer, root 5 plus root 3 by root 2. Hence, I can say, answer is said to be second one. Next question is, given that 76 divided by 4 plus root 7 plus root 11, first of all, we have to go for rationalization 76 by 4 plus root 7 plus root 11. If I am multiplying by 4 plus root 7 minus root 11 divided by 4 plus root 7 minus root 11, right? The numerator should be 76 into may 4 plus root 7 minus root 11 and denominator should be, it should be a plus b into a minus b, this square and minus this square. So 16 plus 7 plus 8 root 7. Minus 11, right? So I can say 76, 4 plus root 7 minus root 11. In denominator, I get 16 plus 7, 23 minus 11, that is 12, right? Plus 8 root 7. Now I can say 4 would be cancelled out. So that would be taken as 19, 4 plus root 7 minus root 11. And here I can say 3 plus 2 root 7. Again, 3 minus 2 root 7 divided by 3 minus 2 root 7, okay? What I can say, that would be 19, just multiply inside. 3 4s are 12 plus 3 root 7 minus 3 root 11. Multiply by this, minus 8 root 7, that would be minus 14 plus 22 root 77, that we can say. In denominator, I can say a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. The 9 minus 28, that is minus 19. This is cancelled out, so I am getting to be minus term. Now what I can say is that, that we can say 12 minus 14, that is minus 2, 3 root 7 minus 8 root 7, so I can say that is minus 5 root 7 minus 3 root 11, okay, plus 22 root 77 divided by minus 1, okay, or else I can say when minus is cancelled out, this would be 2, this would be 5 root 7, 3 root 11 minus 22. It means I can say P is 2, Q is 5, R is 3, S is minus 22. Right? Now 2 plus 5, 7, 3, 10, minus 12 I am getting. There may be some mistake here because answer must be right. Sorry, yes, that mistake is there when you multiply, that is 2 root 77. It should be 2 root 77, it should be minus 2. Right? 5, 3, 8. Answer is said to be 8. Fifth one is my answer. There we have committed mistake. Right? Hence I can say answer is said to be fifth one. I hope you enjoyed the session. So that is end to our fifth sessions of certs and indices. So I have provided you five sessions on certs and indices. All these are the practice problem. If you are not comfortable with any concept, you may watch my basic session of certs and indices in my section of algebra. There I have taken two sessions on it stating all the concepts. Thank you very much.